We're gonna drop it like this.
Yeah.
Drugs to all the losers, mad Buddha abuser, but they don't know about your stress-filled day. Baby on the way, mad bills to pay. That's why you drink Tangeray, so you can reminisce and wish you wasn't living so devilish. Shit, I remember I was just like you, smoking blunts with my crew, flipping over 62s, cause GED wasn't B-I-G. I had to get B-A-D, that's why my moms hate me. She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out, Knicks went for 20s down south. Packed up my tools for my raw power move. Glock 19 for cats getting flower moves. But Trump's trying to stop my flow, and what they don't know will show on the autopsy. Went to see Poppy to cop me a brick. Asked for some consignment, he wasn't trying to hear it. Smoking mad Newports cause I'm doing court for an assault that I caught in Bridgeport, New York. Catch me if you can like the gingerbread man. You better have your gat in hand cause man, I had the master plan. I'm in the caravan on my way to Maryland with my man Two Techs to take over this project. They call him Two Techs, he tote Two Techs. And when he start the bus, he like to ask who's next. I got my honey on the Amtrak with the crack in the crack of her ass. 2 pounds of hash in the stash. I wait for hun to make some quick cash. I told her she could be lieutenant, bitch got gas. At last, I'm literally lounging black, sitting back, counting double digit thousand stacks. Had to re-up, see what's up with my peeps. Toyota dealathon, had it cheap on the Jeep. To see who got smoked, what rumors were spread. Last I heard, I was dead, with 6 to the head. Then I got the phone call, it couldn't hit me harder. We got infiltrated, like Nino at the Carter. Heard Tech got murdered in the town I never heard about. Some bitch named Alberta over nickel-plated burners. And my bitch, swear to God, she won't snitch. I told her when she hit the bricks, I make the hooker rich. Conspiracy, she'll be home in 3. Until then, I looks out for the whole family. A true G, that's me, blowing like a bubble in the everyday struggle.